28 ESCs, and it's all 8 in one board. It simplifies wiring. Wiring is a big problem. Power distribution.
Dripping on people?
I think it is.
Thank you.
Has there been any casualties while you're answering the random questions? No? Oh, no! Speaking of. Sorry. See ya.
Octo X8 configuration. It's basically maximized speed.
Cool. Yeah, it's a nice and agile.
And power, yeah.
So you even blades, you print everything?
The blades are not printed. We have printed blades. We have printed blades, and they actually work, but only in ABS plastic. And they're we do like a racing league, so we set up a bunch of different helicopters and race through parking lots with goggles on.
Yeah. Race everyone else!
Right? This one will beat them all, though.
Well, if they like do it, I'll put money on it and I'll win.
Alright, deal.
Horse racing is
going to
be outdated here.
Yeah,
it's
going to
be
aqua copy.
Exactly.
This is a multi-lead board. It's a multi-lead flight controller. This is a multi-lead 2.3. Actually. Yeah, it can control up to, I think, a 16. You can actually bring down to 16 if you want to. 16 motors.
And do you think it is the best for racing or best overall?
Racing.
Yeah, we do this specifically for racing. The parts are cheap. We 3D print the frame, so if you break an arm, I can just 3D print another arm. The motors are inexpensive, props are inexpensive. Everything is designed to be fast and light. So if you can race around. You can put on. We do FPV, so the top of this has a camera platform that sits on it. You put on goggles and we race with goggles on in the parking lot. And say you're trying to get two people are trying to get through to a tree and one of them runs the tree and the whole thing rips apart. It's very, very inexpensive to repair and get back out there.
What kind of goggles would you recommend? The FPV system?
We have multiple ones. So, I have Fat Shark goggles myself. My Cloud Fat Shark goggles are very good. I have Attitudes. They have adjustable interocular dimensions, so you can actually adjust how far away your eyes are. They have adaptive plates you can slide in for different, if you have nearsighted or farsighted. We also sell Sky Zone goggles. The unique thing about them is they're reversible. They're two-seaters, and they also have a camera built into the nose. So say you're standing here and we're flying, I have goggles on, I can't see anything, right? And you're trying to talk to me, I can push one button and be looking out the front camera at you. And still talk to you, still communicate, still hand stuff to you, and then click a button and go back to flying. So with something like a Naga, a flight controller with a GPS, you could take this up and be flying around. I can literally sky park it, just let go of the sticks and let the whole GPS, and flip the button and talk to you, and then flip again and go right back to the front. These batteries have extremely high discharge capacity, so they can discharge very quickly. It's a matter of, on the flip side, you lose the stability of the battery life. So it's actually just a soft pad of micro, and you can actually have them explode and discharge in 2 months or overcharge.
Beach.